Hello everyone! Today we're checking out a Roblox game called Felandia. So first off, we have cats doing a cult. A cat in hell, I guess. We got a weird thing. Ooh, character creation. My favorite. And we also have exploring the world. More cats. Or, well, they look like lines to me. And the description. Turns down. Today we're playing a Roblox game called Felandia. I think that's how you pronounce it. It's kind of like Sundown Island, except you're a cat, I guess. This is my first time playing it, so I'm just gonna have a look into it. To start, this looks like a lion. Oh, great, money is a thing. Of course. Rules for character creation, this unique and original character. Yeah, it's kind of hard to make an original character when there's characters literally everywhere, but I'll try. Interesting. So there's different things, I guess. Well, I'm gonna be the blandest looking cat, I guess. I'm gonna make a simple one so that I can just explore. Why is it? Huh? What? Why is the pinks not pink? Okay. Oh, we're definitely gonna need to fix that. I guess I'll give them yellow? And we'll give them yellow eyes to match it. That's kind of weird. We're gonna have to fix that. Oh, great. Great. Just came past that. Alright, done. Yeah, sure. Someone keeps texting me, jeez. But, draw. Okay. So we have soulless, lunars, and loner. Why do they look so dead? Okay. I guess I'll be a loner. Cause I wanna explore the map. Spooky swamp. I see some of the accessories were also taken from the other game, Sundown Island. So, instead of packs, we have brides, but they're not just made by players. Let's see. Okay. Well, hold on. Sorry about that. My friends were texting me. We're gonna look at the actions first, so we have alert stance. Yep, the ears are broken, that's nice. Back lay. Cute. Dance. This reminds me a lot of Feral Heart. I have that old game. Happy dance. Yeah, this is what?
That's very strange. This reminds me a lot of the feral. Groundway, side lay, lay down, loaf pose. That's not really a loaf. The paws just go into their legs, but okay. Sit, sleep, etc. Okay. Mutes. Devastated. I feel like, stuff would change, not just the eyelids, but okay. Eyes closed. Furious. They just look tired, not furious. Happy. Okay, here we go. Sad. As I said, still looks tired. Devastated actually looks like it's a sad emote. Shy. Okay, so they just kind of put their head down. That doesn't really change much, but alright. Suspicious? Okay, I guess that's kind of a suspicious emote. Wink. Okay, I guess that could work. You don't have a den. Okay, well, let's explore. Apparently you have to get money and stuff. Not sure how you do that, but maybe you just get it from spending time in the game, I suppose. Kind of like in this other game. Oh. Three coins. Okay. Man, this game is just grinding, huh? You have to look for chests, and then you dig them up, and then you get money. Oh. Well, that's a nice effect. Yeah, overall, the cats don't really look like cats to me. They look like lions. I guess that isn't so bad, because I do like lions, but... yeah. Apparently, I think people can actually steal your chests. So... that's not very cool. So, yeah. I'm gonna assume that maybe it's still a work in progress. I'm hoping they're going to add more things, or at least change up the model, because... I like it, but it looks more like a lion, not a cat to me. And honestly, I like Sundown Islands more because you're actually free to accessorize your wolf however you want. This game requires a bit more grinding. It's not really roleplay-ish if all you have to do is grind first, unlike Sundown Islands, so... I mean, at least we don't have to buy anything with game passes, I guess. Even though I'm assuming that you can buy money if you really wanted to. I just don't know where. But I feel like that would be a thing that you can do. Well, that's pretty much it for Felandia. I'm going to add the link in the description for the game. So please don't ask me where the link is. It's on Roblox. You know, that website that you can freely get into. This is pretty much it. Am I disappointed? No, not really. I just kind of think it needs more work. And it's also a little too much like Sundown Islands, but I guess that's pretty much supposed to be how it is. And I don't really like the fact that it's a grinding game. Like, you have to grind for accessories. I've already had to deal with a game like that once, which actually had lions. Wait, no, not lions, actually. Tigers. Servals. Those were like the only two species. They did not have a big variety. But I guess you could have made them. But that's pretty much it. This is Felandia. It's not much, but I think it's worth it. Plus, the money, at least the money is somewhat easier than to get than the other game. I'll see you guys. Bye!